I do my regular facility check. Everything is looking perfect, as well as this hypo leopard pos head VPI. And of course we have a look at the babies. I'm not sure if we have been talking about this litter, to be honest. This is a super hypo leopard head albino to a red dragon litter. So it's a red dragon, been a female. As you can see, there are some really beautiful Sunglow 100% head blood leopard in this litter.